All electromagnetic waves travel through a vacuum with A, a speed that depends on their wavelength, B, a speed that is proportional to their frequency, C, a speed that is inversely proportional to their frequency, and D, the same speed, 3 × 10⁸ meters per second. All electromagnetic waves in a vacuum have the same speed, the speed of light, 3 × 10⁸ meters per second.